Oh, I have my things on. Ah, I just hit a trash can. Nathan, we got a vehicle off-roading into the Griffith or into the Galileo Observatory. Sir.
10-4.
He's opening the back.
Where? Oh, over there.
Sir. Oh, that's middle finger.
Yes, officer. This guy's my client. I'm trying to give him some. Here you go, sir. Have a nice day.
Oh, what the? You gave him. Sir. Sir, Nathan, keep it.
Hey! It's my work van.
Nathan, we got a pursuit.
Yeah, I'm not to go get this guy.
He's driving so slow. Alright, sir, pull over.
I pulled over, officer.
Alright, get him out of the car because he, trained.
I didn't hit me. No, I did not.
Alright, sir, please step out of your cannabis vehicle. Alright, sir, we're going to, first things first, do you know what you did the first time?
Backed onto the sidewalk, I was making a delivery, officer.
Back onto the sidewalk, you ran over the grass, and you know you're not supposed to even go on the sidewalk either, right?
Apologies.
Well, sorry doesn't really cut it.
Man, I gotta go make some more deliveries, alright?
Well, more deliveries? You do know cannabis is illegal in this, city, right?
It's Los Santos. I own a company. I have a whole, shop down at the boardwalk. Not illegal.
It's illegal in this part of the city.
It's prescription. Prescription.
Yeah, I see. I can clearly read.
You want me to take you to the store? You want me to take you to the damn store?
I do not want you to take me to the store. I want you to stand right here as Officer Blue Hair runs a drug test on you.
I'm not high. This is ridiculous.
You're not high. Well, hey, sir. That's mine. He's driving. Got a tire.
Got a tire.
I can't. I am just so angry. Officer Mad. We got a pursuit. Green vehicle.
He's like dirt road on the right side.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. On the right side.
Yeah, I went right. I'm following dirt road. Do you see him still?
Yeah.
He's still with you?
I ran them.
Let me go my store! Let me go to my store!
No, sir. No.
He's in the water channels. He's having fun.
I'm having fun for sure.
He's stuck. Bailout. Have a. Oh no, he's continuing. He hit a wall. I'm gonna get back on my bike because I know he's going to go the other way because he's a stupid criminal. Not really. He's probably pretty smart.
LOL.
Alright, he's driving onto oncoming traffic and merging in between the lanes. He's spinning out of control. I don't necessarily know what to say, but we're just really just capturing the moment. And he's spun out of control. I'm gonna take the moment to make, two of his tires are out, the back left and the front right are out. He's driving off the side of the cliff. I'm gonna take cautionary measures because he is gonna try and get back onto the road, but little does he know, there's a wall. And foot mail! Sir!
What the hell?
I did not mean to have that out. Whoops. Foot pursuit! Go! We got a foot pursuit! Sir, stop running or you will be tased. I did not think I had a gun. Foot pursuit. Keep going. Yes, dude. Take the time to get off your... Did he fall? There he is.
Flare gun.
Oh, flare gun? He's flare using gun. It to burn? Is he using it to burn you?
Yes. He tries to shoot both of us.
Lethal force is authorized. He's using it to burn. Lethal force is authorized.
Yep.
Well, you had it, and you shot an officer.
What was that? What the hell?
he attempted to steal vehicle.
He's stealing it. So I have to...
I don't know which direction he went, though.
Oh!
He crashed, I would assume. Oh! Well... And as soon as I revived, my vehicle despawned. Oh wait, no, it's right there.
Did I make my mouse much bigger? On to 6099 and going up north.
6099, I'm up north. Let's see.
Oh, he turned around? He turned around. Alright, going north. Back. Not going west.
Going west. Oh, I'm going east. Actually,
cars.
You know what? The park is probably a good place to camp out. Maybe.
Oh my god, I hate this.
I catch him at the park. I found the vehicle. He's heading northbound. North. All right, I got him pulled over. What the? How do I initiate? There we go. Nathan, you hear me? You're almost here. I think I hear your siren. Oh, there you are. Right here. All right, take control.
Hi, officer. What can I do for you tonight?
Alright, so why... Do you know why we stopped you?
I know. I have no clue.
Are you going over the speed limit?
I'm not.
For more than what it's supposed to be?
I've not gone over the speed limit once tonight, officer.
How fast do you think the speed limit is here?
I don't need to know that. That's your job to know.
Yeah, I'm asking you.
Probably like 65, 70.
Thanks, Swings. Why? Alright. Did you have been drinking?
Well, the speed limit
or anything?
Is 15.
I have not been drinking.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
He's pursuing northbound. Going. Pursuit northbound. Man, he is flying. If I'm correct, I see him. He's to the right. He went right. I was thinking he was gonna... Knowing this criminal, the specific set of criminals, they like to turn off every chance they get. So here, it would probably be a left. I see him. I got eyes, Nathan. Left.
10-4.
Continued straight. I'm gonna make a prediction in my head. Never mind, I crashed a horrible day. Oh gosh. Nathan, I think he's gonna go right at the street. I think that's my prediction, is he's gonna go right. I need to fix things.
I think he went to this dirt world.
You think he went up the dirt road?
Yeah, prediction.
I'll go back the way I came then. There he is, I see him. he's back, heading back your way, Nathan. Not towards you, but back where you turned onto the dirt road.
10-4.
If he went right, that means he's gonna go left. Nope, he's going right, he's going right. Heading back towards Vinewood Hills. Chasing him. Man, he's fast. He must have turned right. I think I lost him. No, I see him. He's there. He's just turned onto the dirt road again. He's on the dirt road. He turned onto the dirt road. Somewhere here. I think he's more up north. No. Oh, there he is. Oh, he just rammed a cop. He rammed an officer. Nathan, heading back towards you right now.
I see him. He just flew by me, and he just went off ramp. From the looks of the tire tracks from the left.
He went left. Yeah. Okay.
I don't know how I'm alive.
If he's off-roading, maybe he went left at this intersection?
I'm guessing he went left in this turn right here.
Oh! I'm continuing left. I see him. He's heading back your way. He almost rammed me again. He's there.
Damn it.
He crashed.
He's going
right.
He
turned right. I hit the sign.
He's still continuing. He didn't take the dirt road. He's still continuing. He's taking a left-hand turn at this intersection. He's approaching what looks like to be a dead end, Nathan. I'm at the dead end.
10-4.
Do you see him in here?
No, he went off-roading.
Off-road?
Yeah.
Alright. Off-roaded. That means... Let's check near that area. Alright. Oh, I see him! He's this way. This way. I can always tell it's him by him going like a million miles an hour. Oh, he must have crashed.
Oh, God!
Oh, I actually got that! I tried to shoot his tires!
Yeah, I totally exploded.
Ow!
Wow.
Red vehicle heading up that way.
That way.
He jostled a cop. Take him in for a rest.
There you go.
He must have turned off.
So if you only turned off, that means it's
here, this pathway. Nope. Must be this pathway. I'm gonna go down the pathway, Nathan.
Alright, you do that. I go down the street.
Alright, he must-
I found the car up north, Bay Tree Canyon Road. You were just coming in.
Okay, Bay Tree Canyon
He
Road.
Just stole a vehicle, and it's a black car, sports car-ish.
Alright,
looking, coming down, speedy down.
No. I saw that as I was pulling up the map. He's speeding, I would assume he's gonna continue straight if he's speeding down this road. He's gonna continue straight, maybe? Hey there, I see him. He's making a left. He just ran over a civilian, and he ran inside. Nathan, he's inside the building I'm outside at. 7090. He's shooting everybody in the Pacific Standards office. He's in this building right here. Alright, you know what? I have a better one. /DV. Alright. He does not have a getaway vehicle.
Going in.
Be careful. He's in there somewhere. Alright, I'm heading in. Alright. He must be somewhere here. He's armed with a gun. So, breach
and
carefully.
And explosives, so be careful.
Oh, and explosives? And explosives?
Yes.
I'm heading my way through the ATMs. Oh, this is an exit. I hear proximity mines. I hear proximity mines. Nathan, there's proximity mines up the stairs. He's upstairs. I hear them above.
My gunshots.
Okay. I hear proximities above.
I hear he drop a tear gas or something. Oh yeah.
I see the tear gas room, Nathan. Don't go up the stairs towards east. Go up the west stairs. Go up the west stairs.
If only we have a quote with a tear gas over there.
I hear gunfire. Tear gas is still going on. I'm watching the room that. Yep. Okay, I found the room, Nathan. I found the room. Nathan, come up the stairs.
Hi, Dad.
Alright, you see me?
Don't come in here, cops.
You see me, Nathan?
Yeah, I see you.
Alright, come in here. I'm gonna just show you real quick. He's in the room with the door open. You see the door open right there?
Yeah.
Alright. Stand it down with your shotgun. If you have a shotgun, it'll capture the blast radius. You see those proximity mines right there?
You shot it.
No, I didn't. Yep. He's in the teller room.
Sorry. I don't like it's one more proximity.
It's on the stairs. Oh.
Grenade.
Damn it!
And he's dead.
And... He killed himself.
The room's too small for you, bud, huh?
Damn it.